It has been a night of surprises. Oh, my gosh. And most of the surprises have come from you. Ladies and gentlemen, to cap off an amazing night of raising a ton of money, would you please make welcome Garth Brooks and Trisha Yearwood!
Hey, Emma, man. Good to see you.
That's what I'm talking about!
Thank you very much. You guys have any idea the great stuff you're doing tonight, man? It's awesome!
We want to send all our love to Waverly and Humphreys County and just thank you. This is when love comes together for good. So thank you guys for what you're doing, and we're sending our love to you guys.
Hey, sweet. You guys, please,
have a seat.
Ha!
You got your mic?
I'm ready.
I brought my own. Thank
nice.
You very much.
We just gonna do this thing?
We should kick off something to Loretta, don't you think?
I think we should. We love you, Loretta.
There's your key, okay? Don't come in late.
All right. If you come in on pitch, I'll come in on time.
The bottle's almost empty. Oh, the clock just now struck 10. And darling, I had to call you to our favorite place again.
We know it's wrong for us to meet, but the fire's gone out at home, and there's nothing cold as ashes after the fire is gone. No, there's nothing cold as ashes after the fire is gone.
For Loretta.
I'm going to move this because I'm worried.
It has a handle on it right there.
Thank
see,
you
right
very
that,
much.
See that right there?
That handle, thank you. I'm afraid they can't see me.
Well, at least turn the WSM Opry thing around.
See? I think if we're doing...
We're working on some issues here at the show. Everything's fine.
I think if we're doing duets... You have to do George and Tammy, don't
Amen.
You?
Amen.
Hang on, for you. Sorry, this is technical stuff. Can I get a little more guitar in here, please? And a little more big man in here.
I'm fine. I don't need anything. Thank you.
In a pawn shop in Chicago, on a sunny summer day, a couple gazes at the wedding rings that are on display.
Well, he smiles and nods his head as he says, "Honey, that's for you. It's not much, but it's the best I can do."
Golden rings with one tiny little stone waiting there for someone to take it home by himself. It's just a cold metallic thing only love can in a pawn shop in Chicago on a sunny summer day. A couple gazes at the wedding rings there on display.
You're pretty cool.
So if we continue with duets, how about one, me and you?
That's a good idea.
You want to draw that?
I think we should.
But in country music history, Loretta and Conway weren't married to each other.
This is true.
George and Tammy were, and then were not.
True also.
So for this song only.
Right.
I think we're going to have to break up.
Okay, I'll go over here. I'm keeping the ring, though.
Fair enough.
And the house. And the truck.
So, Nashville's a small town, right? So at some point in the future, we're going to wind up being at the same party together, I'm sure. She will be with somebody. I probably will be by myself. That's right. Lonely G. I like Lonely G. That's a
Moving
good one.
Along.
Your
Moving
name
along.
Would be Par D. No, I'd probably be with somebody my friends set up because they felt sorry for me. You'd be there with some guy with big shoes.
Honey.
Always happens.
Move it along.
But at some point, we would meet up like out at the balcony or something. And this is the conversation that I think would happen. Yeah, she's nice. Yeah, she's pretty. And she's crazy about me. She's what every man's hoping to find. She's always a lady. And that's driving me crazy. 'Cause after you, it's like going from whiskey.
When I talk, he listens. He don't show up missing. He's patient, polite, and refined. He's handsome, romantic, but the problem is, damn it, that after you, it's like going from whiskey to wine.
From whiskey to wine. It's just not the same high. I miss the fire. The burning desire. We loved all the time. No good together, but it sure is hell better than going forever from whiskey to wine. It's probably best we rejoin and try to have what they call a good time.
And hope it's not showing.
We're walking and knowing
that we're going from whiskey to
Trisha Yearwood!
Garth Brooks. We have 3.5 minutes left.
I know. Look, Keith Urban changed the rules. We can change the rules.
Okay, cool. I'm with you. You guys all right? Everybody good if we stay for a little bit?
These guys came to hear a concert. I think 3 songs probably ain't enough for me. I get to play. I like it.
Fine. Know this one.
Katie's sitting on her old front porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. The kid is young and man, she just don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. What's meant to be will always. Let's do another chorus. You guys sing it. She's in love with the boy. Come on. She's in love. She's in love with the boy. What's meant to be will always find a way. She's gonna marry that boy someday.
Nice. This is the box you want to play for right here.
Let's keep the party going, shall we?
I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll pay. I'm not big on souls. Graces think I slip on. Let me hear it. To the
low
I got friends in low places. Well, I guess I was wrong. I just don't belong. But then I've been there before. And everything's alright. I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Think I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just wait till I finish this glass. Oh, yeah. Then, sweet little lady, I'll head back to the bar. Give it to me, and you can kiss my ass. Friends in. Say yeah.